Thanks for clicking on the extended version of my interviews with the cast of the second best exotic Marigold Hotel. Not only were they surprised at the success of the first film, we talked about everything from flirting in your 60s to some Bollywood dance moves.
Madge Hardcastle!
Here.
Sunny takes a roll call every morning.
A most valuable precaution to ensure that nobody has died in the night.
Action.
Were you all surprised by the success, and were you doubly surprised that they were going to do a second?
I was not surprised. I was expecting it to be a very good film because the script was very good and the actors are phenomenal and John Madden's phenomenal and Fox is backing it. So for me, it was a no-brainer. I need to have a bigger part as well.
You got a much bigger part in the second one, so you must have been thrilled.
Jumping with joy. Like, I had those many exclamation marks in my message when, you know, I read the script. So I was very happy And I like that the story is just better than the first one.
Is this the Marigold Hotel?
Do you have a reservation?
No, it seems great to me.
I meant...
No, I know what you meant. And no, I don't have a booking.
Well, then you should plan your life a little better. I said, why can't she have a love interest somewhere? You know, because she's such a tough biddy in the first. I mean, out of love, out of caring for the son, etc., etc. Oh. But she was a little bit of a stern character. So just for fun, I said, everyone's having a romance in this movie, for God's sake, you know. I mean, all the characters. And why is poor Mrs. Kapoor out in the dark, you know, out of the sun, somewhere sitting there with no romance in her life?
Lordy, Lord, have mercy on my ovaries.
Let me start with the line of the movie, Lord, have mercy on my ovaries. What was your actual reaction when you first met Richard Gere?
Sort of that, actually, you know. I mean, because I'm very starstruck anyway. And me and Diana Hardcastle were the welcoming party at the hotel. And it was thrilling. It was great excitement, you know,
yeah.
As it would be in... the residency of the exotic Marigold. It was a perfect sort of art and life colliding, really.
I read that when you first got the first script, you loved it so much, you not only said to your agent, I'm in, but you also sent a message to the writer. So when you got the second script, were you concerned with how your character would be portrayed, or did you love the fact that you're pretty busy in the second movie?
I know. I mean, I'm greedy, because I want always lots more, but he Al Parker is remarkable. He knows us very well. And I loved being surprised by what was going to happen. And I loved my sort of slightly off-center journey in the car. I thought it was, you know, it was great. It was a great gift.
Oh, will I see you tonight?
What?
The engagement party.
Oh, absolutely. I wouldn't miss it.
You've made no secret of your age. Is flirting different in your 60s than it is when you're younger? Same?
Nah, same. Why not?
Yeah.
I think, don't you?
I think
really.
So.
People might not approve, but who cares?
But see, I've been married. I wouldn't even know how to flirt anymore.
You would.
Come on.
Come on.
How do you do it?
You don't forget. It's like riding a bike. She thinks that's what she wants. You think that's what she wants. But in the end, it's gorgeous that it just sort of hovers with an inconclusive ending and you're not sure. She's not sure, you're not sure.
What did your son think of the activeness of his mother in this film?
Oh, usual. No, I'm kidding. Because he doesn't know. He hasn't seen it. No.
Have you told him?
No. Much, much better to be a surprise.
And I'm not comfortable dancing in public. I always, you know, in my room. You know,
like bathroom singer.
And when I found out that there was going to be a wedding, even before I read the script, I predicted that there would be dancing, and so I ran for dance classes like 2 hours a day, to just bring in some confidence. And then I had like 2 weeks of rehearsals with the actual steps. But I loved it. I loved that I had 4 dances to do, and they were very high energy dances. And then at the end of it, to have all of the other actors join in as well, such an epic moment. Very proud of that.
So they tried to teach. What is this thing? It's almost like screwing in the light bulb, or what is that?
This reminds me, because Judy, you know, there was this one move where she had to do that, which was according to the choreographer, playing a disc. Don't ask me why in the middle of a Bollywood song we would be playing discs, but anyway. But she insisted it was not that. I kept telling her, you know, she said, what was the next move, darling? I said, it's playing the disc. She said, no, it's shampooing the dog. And she used to keep calling it shampooing the dog. So, you know, you can interpret the moves the way right. you want.
Or with Karate no Kid, it's wax on, wax off. It's like Mr. Wax Miyagi.
It can
well,
be
that's
anything.
That's the fun thing about doing dance with foreigners, because you name all the steps, such funny things, that becomes funnier than the actual step.
The whole concept of where will you spend your final years. In Arizona, we have a lot of people who decide that's where they're retiring.
Good idea.
If you ever retire, and
which
I don't know if
I
you
won't.
Will.
No.
You will. See,
no.
I won't either.
No.
If you were to retire, where would you spend your
well, I'd love
final
to,
years?
I'd love to be by the sea, but I think I'm sure that it will spawn lots of hotels, you know, and them taking an example of this film, because it seems like such a good idea.
Sometimes it seems to me that the difference between what we want and what we fear is the width of an eyelash.
I'm so sorry. Were you talking to me?
I don't know why I tell you anything.
Because I'm older and wiser.
19 days older.
That's the entire lifespan of a wasp.
Thanks for clicking on the extended version of my cast interviews for the second best exotic Marigold Hotel. Don't forget to like us on Facebook, Harkins Theaters, for all of your movie news, promotions, and giveaways.